In this lesson, you will learn how to execute test suites using the REST API, which includes automated test cases. Let's go into the quality module to identify a test suite. In this test suite, I have a couple of automated test cases for UFT1 or UFT developer, and I have selected two test cases which should be executed as part of my next run. But I will not run it from ALM Octane. I will use the REST API to execute these test cases from outside of Octane. And I will use also the Postman collection pack, which you can download from the marketplace for ALM Octane. Let's go into Postman. If you are using the content pack of the REST API for ALM Octane, you need to first go to authentication resource, click on sign in with client ID and secret, send, and if it returns 200, then you are logged in into ALM Octane. Now we need to first create a suite run. And a suite run you can find under the resources runs. Click on suite runs and the second item of the second request, create run for a test suite, you need to select. And this request is now parameterized, means you need to make sure that the parameter test suite ID is set under the environments. So in my case, I've set this parameter to the ID of my test suite. Let's switch to the suite runs and go back to Postman. From here, I will create a new suite run. So a new suite run is created. I can see here the confirmation. Let's go into Octane to see if the suite run has been created. I need to refresh. And I can see, yes, a new suite run is created with the native status of planned. And now what I will do is I will use a REST API to run this suite run externally. So using the Postman client. Currently it's on planned. So all the two test cases which I have, they are planned, and also the test runner is not yet started. Let's go into the Postman collection pack. And now below this, create a run for a test suite, you will find run automated test suite. Click on it and you will see that this suite run ID is need to be set. So initially this parameter suite run ID is set when you create suite run, the resource from before. So here under test, you can see that I'm setting this parameter directly to the ID which has been created. And once this is done, the parameter for the run automated test suite is set automatically. And what you just need to do now is just hit the send button and this will start the suite here. So you can see here it is initializing. And now these two test cases are in progress. I will switch to my environment where the test cases will be executed. So the testing tool UFT developer is being started now using the test runner. So you can see it will now start the browser and open the application under test and perform the test case. You can see it will navigate now to a specific website and run some activities on the website and then close the browser. So this was the first test case which was executed directly. We are coming to the next one. The second test case is being executed now. And also once completed with all activities, it should close the browser and I will receive the feedback in ALM Octane directly. So in this case, it looks like that the test case will fail because something was not identified. which is okay. So back in ALM Octane, I should now see that one test case was passed, the other one was failed. And this is how simple you can use the REST API in order to trigger test cases externally outside from ALM Octane.